one, a two, a one, two, four. That's why everybody loves Jill. Everybody loves Jill. Everybody loves. She's got a red house that goes with her red boat. She's got a red dress she wears with her red coat. That's why everybody loves Jill. Everybody loves Jill. Sometimes the whole wide world demands.
Sometimes the whole wide world demands.
Even the people who can't stand. I love the mountains, man. And also, I love this man to my left. And I get to introduce him every night. My honor, my privilege to introduce to you a member after all these years. To my left is the Right Reverend of Rock and Roll, Mr. Frederick Landry LeBlanc. Right on, right on, right on. Now Fred's gonna show you how Cowboy Mouth does it all around the world. Show him, Fred.
Denver, Colorado, you are having a great time with Cowboy Mouth tonight. Even though the altitude is making me completely and totally insane, I can honestly say this is one of the most fun shows we've played in a long, long time. Give it up for yourselves! And this is another part of the Cowboy Mouth Show. I'm gonna ask everybody in the audience to throw your hands high in the air and go left and right and left and right and left and right and left and right and left and right. John Thomas Griffith, see who play.
She drives a red,
red car,
rides in a red,
red hat.
She's got a red,
red door,
lays with a red cat.
Meow.
She's got a lights up a red room. She eats a red cake with Fred's favorite red spoon. Everybody loves Jill. Everybody loves Jill. Everybody loves Jill. On a Mexican
radio.
Everybody loves, everybody loves, everybody loves, everybody loves,
everybody loves,
Jill.
Everybody loves,
everybody loves, everybody loves,
everybody loves,
Jill.
Everybody loves,
Jill.
Everybody loves,
everybody loves, everybody loves you. And you, and you, and you, and you. Thank you very much.
Come on, make some more noise here.